What's up my little nuggets of joy? Today I have this thing called the Secura Dual Cestra to show you guys. The plant pots of doom. These bad boys are often considered shit, and as you can see that's totally true, they deal almost no damage. I mean look at this shit, it takes them more than 2 seconds to kill a heavy gunner, that's fucking unacceptable. Here's my shitty build if you want to try these things. Overall I give this gun a 2 out of Tigris.